day of today. It's been one of those days. We had basically from the clocks gone back. I'm sure plenty of other parents out there can relate that it really does not agree with babies. Oh, I don't think I've had a full night's sleep since it happened. And I'm not complaining. Well, I just think it's even harder, I think, when you're so used to a good night's sleep. We have been so lucky with Milo since he was born. He has been such a contented wee baby, happy, easygoing, relaxed. You know, he goes, he sleeps well, he eats well. And, you know, we've been so lucky. We really have. When you hear some horror stories about people that genuinely get their baby to sleep for like 2 hours and they're up, like, that, I just don't know how they function. So, since the clocks have went back, Milo's had a bit of a nightmare. He wasn't in bed till 11 o'clock. And he was up at 2:30, 4:30, 6:30, and 8:00. And that was him for the day. So when you get a couple of nights like that in a row, it just completely throws you. And the bags, that's why I've got a cap on today, because I was out and done stores. I have no makeup on, I didn't have the energy to put any makeup on. Washed my face, showered, put a cap on, went to Dunn's, got the shopping, 3:50. Now I'm only having my first coffee. He's thankfully napping. He's having a wee nap. So while he naps, I am catching up on emails and I'm editing this vlog as well. And that's the life of a working mum. Just about to jump on a writing session with my two very good friends, Jake and Katrina from Nashville. They're in Nashville and I thought I'd show you a sneaky peek of how we do our writing sessions, because obviously I'm not in Nashville, they are, and I wanted to introduce you to them.
Hey!
Hey, yeah! How are you?
Can you hear me? Okay. I'm good.
I'm good. Just so you know, Jake, I'm introducing you to all my followers on the vlog.
Vlogging. I suppose we should let the Aussie in then.
Yeah, let the Aussie in.
Hello, I'm Lens.
Come on, say hi to Jake and Katrina.
Like, you got Steve over there just cleaning up the kitchen.
Hi from Nashville, Tennessee.
We go like this.
I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
I'm from Hendersonville, Tennessee.
By way of Canada, Australia.
By way of Canada, Australia, mate.
Hey, I have a question, Lisa. Do you always put makeup on, or did you especially put makeup on to be in the ride today, or did you have things to do that you put makeup on for?
I had things to do that I put makeup on for. And today's a good day because I literally just got all my grey hair covered.
You got grey hair?
Yes, I'm a badger.
Oh, okay.
Salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper.
The Aussie Yankin Irish woman. That's the one.
I should have put Scottish woman. I'm not even Irish woman. What's that about?
You don't even know
what nationality you are. Every time I come off from a writing session with them, they're just so talented. Like, they blow my mind. They're just so talented. I love it. I love to learn from them. I love to write with them. I love to work with them, and they're just such fun. We got another great tune today that I love, and I am gonna now sing a demo track. And hopefully it won't be too long until I'm in the studio recording it properly. Tomorrow I am heading to Dublin. Got some things to do. Little surprise visit down in Dublin, so that'll be fun. So I'm going to go now and send it to my management team. Fingers crossed they love it or like it. And fingers crossed you like it too. This is what you call making the most of the time when you can, because the shows are so close. Like, today is the 11th of November. They start in less than 2 weeks. I really need to get practicing. Yeah, I'm one of the lucky ones. I get out quick before the damage was done. She don't know what's coming. She'd be better off running. Did you leave for good or just get bored? Why have you left the one you left me for? She may be an angel that spends all winter bringing the homeless blankets and dinner. A regular Nobel Peace Prize. Straight by trying to keep my feet right, keeping clear of late nights, standing on